Let's go. Thank you. island is more than I could have hoped for.
Of course, these islanders are absolutely insane. Those poor people from the Endurance.
Honestly,
it adds to the drama.
So tragic, but honestly, it adds to the drama. Not only is this the mythical land of Yamatai, but the shipwrecks and the modern-day cultist. It warrants at least two documentaries, maybe even a series. Oh, Lord, this place is going to ignite the world's imagination, and I'm going to be right in the center of it all. Such a huge relief. All my chips were on this one number. I just need to be careful now. This situation could spin out of control on a dime. Once I have this Matthias fellow here, I can convince him that there's much to gain in cooperating.
Yep.
Soon after we discovered the tomb, they came. The Oni. First, the lights went out. Then the screaming started. Was it us or them? That horrible sound, it still rings in my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades. Gunfire, shouting, blood. We couldn't stop them. Everything turned to chaos. And then, silence. They were gone. Why did they leave? Why didn't they kill us all? Captain Osaka is in command now. We are leaving.
We're all going to die. But first, oh, I can't even save.
Oh, what the shit?
You gotta go quiet, bitch. Next episode.